Hello, my name is Giuseppe. I represent here a CSO called Parliament Watch. It is based in Messina, in Sicily, in Italy. And we are now working on replicating an EU Commission pilot program, Integrity Pax, Civil Control Mechanism for Safeguarding EU Funds. We are trying to scale it at the local level. We are trying so to implement Integrity Pax in Messina to monitor public procurement independently from the EU Commission funding, but following their model. We are now building a local civic monitoring ecosystem that will be the subject in charge of monitoring the selected public procurement. We have done this work between 2016 and 2018 with the previous local administration. Now we are trying to establish a new connection with the new mayor, the new elected mayor, and it is not working very well, so we act with a plan B. We have a new institutional ally, that is the University of our city. The University will sign the Integrity Pact and work with us on implementing it. We are working in Messina, in Sicily, and we are experimenting with open government practices and civic monitoring. The biggest challenge we are affording is to have a political partner, to have an alliance with the local institution that could not be interrupted by new elections, as happened in June 2018, or by arrest of the mayor in charge. In Messina we had three mayors out of four in the last 10 years that have been arrested during their mandate. We had a wonderful collaboration with the mayor in charge from 2013 till 2018, and this collaboration got interrupted by the election in 2018. We changed our institutional ally, and now we are working with our university to implement an experimental integrity pact in our city following the EU Commission pilot program.